Ladies and gentlemen, it's match day.
Match day, we're more than ready. No, we've got a few loan deals over the line. Chuck.
Oh, shit. Hey, tell him. You're on the camera already. Hella loan deals.
Come on, bro. How are you good, yeah?
Come on, man.
What I said, 3 p.m. meet.
Them manual traffic lights are a killer nowadays. Are you
ready, though, boys?
Alright, what's going on, bro?
Blackness, bro.
Look at the time, bro. You saying?
Come on, man.
3:30. Look at the time, bro. 3:45. So I'm chill, man.
They're unbeaten on me, shit, then.
I want the 7 normal.
I haven't played the game.
What's up? But if you let me down again,
why are you giving him? I'm just sitting on the chair.
Guys are gonna have holes in their socks.
Maybe he's gonna come with cut socks, bro, and gloves.
Wrist tape. Wrist
tape.
Fresh trim.
Daddy, chill.
Do it, man. You know what I'm saying? Big stage.
Right.
This is a proper grown man side thing, like experience muller thing. 30-year-olds
are now on a slow and steady thing. I'm going to beat you with pace,
just probably one touch out. So you've got to be aware of that from the get-go.
I think it's a speed. If you lot got speed.
You see, what position do you play, bro? You're holding it down, yeah? Pause, bro. Can't lie.
So what's the celebration today?
I don't even know, man. I'm gonna freestyle it, though.
Say no more. Bro, so how are you feeling?
Good still. High spirit, Sunday thing.
Right.
Sabbath should be day of rest, but got to work today, innit?
Say no more. Think you score a goal today?
Huh?
Think you score a goal first today?
I scored many. Two?
What's celebration today?
3 assists.
Sir, what's celebration?
Celebration. Banging acronyms.
Ax, how are we feeling, bro? Second game.
He's an Anthony. Anthony.
Second game.
Come on, man.
I'm wearing the big number.
Come on, man. Number 10. That's a big number, you know.
I can handle it, though. What do you think?
Yeah.
What is he doing?
He's beginning to believe.
I can handle it.
Bro, I told man, they're just giving number 10 out to everyone. Modric. No, no, man, there.
Hamzad.
Yo, my guy.
HK.
You say
it. Chat to them. You know, I can't. I have to go so far to get in a frame. Right. Alhamdulillah. Do your thing. Right.
You grab that 2 assists.
Right.
2 goals.
Right.
Send more.
Say nothing.
Look at that, you have to look around and tell him you didn't want it.
Yo.
I can't lie, no Diddy though.
What?
No Diddy though.
What did I say?
Oh, we got a keeper. We're live.
Yes.
Might as well talk about goal and that.
As I said, first of all, he's here.
What the fuck is going on? Yo!
Best for last.
I don't see Yakub and Afghan.
Today, I'm done.
Politics.
You, I have news for you then.
Yeah, they got their kit as well.
It's a proper side of us. This is a grown man kit. Okay.
Right.
Boys, look. Right, come, 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 look. We're about to get on.
I should take Jibu 7, he's late.
Next time, go fine.
You know when Pogba used to pull up late and that? Some players can do that sometimes.
From the front press, because that's the only way we can see it. That's the only way we can see it.
Where we're going to start, we're going to go Ayo and goal. We're going to go CC and Sam starting at the back.
FK, CM slash Camdro, Perez, the wings, and MD up top.
Simple start, and then we're going to roll off.
MD up top.
Oh, number 9.
Alright, JR, do us proud, brother.
And SMT United go up against SP London today, and this is how we line up. We start with Ayo in goal, CC and Sam on the back, FK controlling that midfield, Perez and Axe on the wing, and MD up top. And in SP London, they come up against SMT United. It's a top of the title clash. Both of us at the top of the league, and we'll go for it. Toastable today with yours truly, Millie P.
Yo, how you lot doing, man? We're back again and we're live, man. That's Mukhtar, our number 9, kicking it off once again.
Gives it to Perez, and yeah, we kick it off straight. You know, when you come up against top of the league, you've got to have that aura about you. You've got to let them know, look, we're not here to give you the 3 points. This is different to your previous games. We're here to win. We kick things
here
off.
To win. Oh, there we go. Our number 18, Cece.
Just holding it down on the back, as usual. You can't get past him. We're holding most of the ball starting. We've got our number 11, Perez, signaling someone to overlap. Cece makes overlap. Does he get it? There we go. It's a bit of intricate football, but it's cut out. It's cut out, and it's SP London's first movement of the ball, but it's not long until their number 9 just puts a foot in and says, not my watch.
What can he do? Is he safe?
Oh, and he tests the keeper early. What a shot.
Don't load it up like that and you miss. Take him on.
International side. Never an easy.
Coming up against SP London, yeah, they're one of the international sides in the league, and yeah, they haven't lost yet. They're very much a brute force. They play as a unit. They're not going to be easy, and it's them now charging down. Our number 11 has something to say about it. And it's FK's first few touches on the ball. Let's see what he does here. He does a few balls. Ooh, takes a shot, but it's deflected. Good early chance. We're testing the keeper at least to start the game.
Yeah. No, the possession so far has not been too bad. We have lost the ball a few times, but it's not an easy side, I will say.
Yeah, definitely. You know, they've came into this league, they're unbeaten, they've got the confidence. But, you know, SMT United are not no walkabout team. They're not just going to come here and get 3 points.
The control from Sam there.
Next to none. The composure that he has, 99 rated if he had 3 points.
What can Axe do here? Oh, using it.
Well, he keeps it and he gives it to our striker. Oh, can you see Perez? Oh, Perez through 1-on-1. Go on then. That's our first goal. Finish. And it's 1-0 to SMT United.
Come on, boys!
FK Wolfa!
Suck your mum.
The hotheads, man.
The dreadheads, man.
SMT get a 1-0 up early against top of the league. You know, when it's first v second, that first goal really does matter. Look at us. We're playing about with them now. We're saying, look, we've got the lead. Come chase me. We've got a striker doing legs. And yeah, we play a bit of our football around the back. Can we get into the midfield? Can we go up? Go on, then it's turf game. Now he sees, looks up. He sees Perez. Can Perez do, yeah? Takes on his man. Oh, so direct, that boy. Go on and get your shot off. Go on then. Oh, foul.
It does look like a foul, but I don't think the ref's giving it there.
Oh, I love it, NBA. You don't make them like you anymore.
I don't let you no more.
Chip him.
Oh my
days.
He has to be in the back of the net. It's not for the sexy stuff.
Jinky majinky.
Not for the sexy stuff.
These chances will add up at this level, you know. That is to put us 2-0 up and SP London get a shot that goes over the bar significantly.
He done the hard bit, man. You know, he beat 3 guys there.
Just want to keep it long.
He should have just finished there, man.
Should be in the back of it. It should be 2-0 SMT, but it's a great start from the boys. I mean, we've got the lead. Well, it's SP London on the counter there. He plays it to his Adriano. He moves him out of the way. Oh, go on. Hits it low and hard.
What a hit.
Hold up play from their number 9 there was next to none. I mean, he just pins his man and says, look, keeper, it's too late. Puts it hard, puts it low, and it's 1-1.
And you know, the boys, we've got to stop underestimating these players, you know. He may be a big guy, he may look old, but you can tell he's had in a locker from birth. Like,
you don't lose that class.
You don't lose class.
You don't lose
class
that class.
Forever. Look at that, he's pressuring.
He's pressing, and you know, they're giving us a bit of pressure now. 1-1 against top of the league, and we've got them back into the game, to be honest.
What can FK do here?
Out of bounds.
Out of bounds.
It's 1-1 now at the break, and it's a bit of end-to-end football here. I think the ref's given a foul there, yeah. We'll take the free kick, definitely, but we should be at least up in this game.
Look at Axe, he looks gassed out.
This side of really taken
CC
some
as well. The boys must have had a fun Saturday. I think that's what it was.
To say the least, but it's JR on number 5, isn't it?
If you're... to be in
because it's not a position. Unlucky?
Unlucky,
though.
That's content, though, isn't it? If it goes in...
It's not about the content, man. I'm here for results.
One more to SMT United now, and it's our number 9 MD. He plays it wide. He plays it to Akin there. Akin takes his time. Looks up. You can see he does a little back pass. Oh, MD wasn't expecting it. He should have been, but it's still a Sunday half, and he plays it across the box, but it's not good enough. At least we're in their side of the half now, and yeah, we need to pick up some momentum because let's be London. We've got a goal back. They'd definitely be cooking it. It's them again now, and it's that striker bar.
Yeah, the strength of oh, nice. What a ball.
Go on, Perez.
Do you let left foot? Go on.
Finish.
Unlucky. Oh. Just over the bar. It's not even just over. It's over the bar. Gaffer's making a change.
Goal, but coming into midfield.
Control the game.
10 minutes. Give me 10 minutes.
We sub up that special like number 7 jib, you know. It's 1-1 now, but we do need to get in the lead. We're not going to take a point, especially with a chance to be bad. And it's us then. First few touches. It's not going to be an assist.
Books are finish.
You have to put that in the back of the net.
You know, Gaffer's looking to the side. Like,
he's looking at his bench again. Looking at the number 12, thinking, surely my striker needs to be putting that away. The only place that needs to be coming is out of the back of the net.
Yeah, JR's few touches here. Controlled, calm.
It's crazy.
Man.
Keep driving.
JR does the overlap there. He does the overlap and run, but FK plays into the middle. And you know, we're cooking them. Let's go on, Jimmy. What a great strike.
Wow.
2-1, SMT United. We take the lead again, and it's what a goal from the boys. Beautiful teamwork play there. It was just intricate football, a bit of in and out stuff. It's what you love to see, you know. We go 1-1 down, but we don't sit down. We stand
first
up.
First shot.
Definitely time. Checks his watch. You can't even believe his number 7's came on and done that. Player, to say the least.
Player, man. He still doesn't want to sign a bloody contract. He needs to sign it, bro.
Just give to Jibs again. He's behind.
Wait, what'd you say? What'd you say?
I like the way Perez plays. He plays like me.
It's the boys again, you know. We've got 2, but I think we want 3. I think we want 4.
Look at the figure. Oh,
it gets caught there, but look, the press is so high.
FK's got it back.
Between them, like a remote control there. He plays it wide. Oh, through the back by short.
It would have been a debut goal.
He's feeling Brazilian there.
Yeah, he is, man. I feel like he's a great player.
Yeah, top player, top player.
Yeah. Oh, he's back.
Give him my moment.
You know, that's another goal from Mukta, you know.
He's really found his form. You know, it was a hard first 2 weeks, but since then, it's been very soft. He's just been putting it in the back of the net, making it look easy.
You know, a goal from Mukta once again, and an assist from FK on his debut. Like, that's 2 assists on his debut. Like, the gaffer should consider. But hey, we've got Jimmy here making a run. Oh, he's beating 2, man.
He's beating 2. He's got the 3rd and the 3rd scared. He's still got the ball. Can he play it to the middle? Can he find an option? Of course he does. He plays it to the other side. A bit of a leaky touch. Gaffer scratches his head and the ball to look around. But, you know, it's still good. Plays it in the middle. He still finds the pass. Oh, a bit of 1-2 football there. What can they do? Can they finish? Can he get his shot off? Very exciting play. He just drives it. He's very direct. Gaffer makes a sub. He's coming off.
How many subs have you made? I think it's probably on Daniel Cisse.
Oh, put some Cisse now. Cisse warms up. Get ready.
That's his warm up. That's a funny man thing, isn't it?
It's FK.
FK coming out. You know, he played very well, man.
Very well. HK12 is also coming off, and that's going to be off for NBA. Class acts for both of them. 2 assists, 1 goal.
Now it's about protecting the winner. Yeah.
It's about maintaining.
You know, we have been there before, though.
Many times, and you get a bit complacent when we go up. That's what the stats say, that we always go up and then we end up losing the lead. I think every game we scored the first goal and then we end up losing. It sounds like loads went up. Go on then, will ya?
What's he on? He's got 2-man on him. They have to double down.
Pass him. He says, look, I'm just too big for you, man. He just shrubs them off.
Phil Gordon.
I'll take that.
You had the creative abilities,
though,
still.
Don't call me Martinelli, bro.
That was a crazy one. I got excited.
I remember
the first
one.
He's a cutting back, and
That's a pen.
Yeah.
CC.
Yo.
He's killing me.
Oh. Yellow for time. After all that yellow for time.
Hey, clip that, send that to me, Rising Bullets.
Man said yellow.
Are you, hey, Jimmy, you need to jump into CB.
Oh, no, don't.
I'm going to get intercepted there, and it's a bit of a counter. Oh, they can't do much of it. Can he keep that one? Of course he can. He gives his grit and keeps the ball. What a tidy player.
That was a penny, though, man.
That was a
penny. I had to look at that one.
Crazy stuff.
Lads, heads on. Probably last kick of the half.
You know, we're closing into the end of the half now. We've got the lead. It's just about maintaining. It's just about keeping it. Keep it all day. We'll get some distribution there. Oh, it's another counter. They do a bit of trickery there. Well, he does well there, to say the least.
Hey, 3-1 half time. What did I say? What did I say? Look, you're going to fucking halfway.
3-2
it. What? Hey, ref, can I come back on?
7 minutes.
7 minutes simping, bro. 7 minutes. Wait, and I can't sub on another player.
You can't sub. You can't sub.
For 7 minutes, bro, but it's a... Look at that! Just before half time! I said heads on, how many times?
I think it was a drop over, though.
Side going into the second half to start, but
it should be better, boys. It should put these up to sleep. Look, that number 14, he's hold up play. It's next to none. It's next to none. You hold your mentality.
Two goals. I heard guys they were starting. We saw them talking and shouting. Guys were laughing, bro. He's a bags man, bro.
Play our football. Keep confident. Obviously, it was a penalty to Dan there, to be fair.
Risk giving him a sin bin. We're six man down. We should all be playing back. It should only be happening up.
CC, what you got to say about that, bro?
It's been a penalty. It's my first goal for the club. The officials getting me down. There's money fixing.
The boys kick off the second half, you know. We're still in the lead, but we need to keep our head on. This side of fighting.
There's always an issue when it comes to winning.
You know, as long as we keep our heads on, I think it should be all 3 points, but we can't underestimate this side. At the end of the day, we're versing top of the league. The winner here goes to the top of the league, so the stakes are going to be high. They're not just going to say, you know, you're one goal up with this whole second half to go. They're going to let you have it. But here's our number 12. Wow, what a beautiful pass. Number 11.
You know what, that was a great chance.
Narrowly wide, it's unlucky.
The technique there was great, though. Just wide.
Hey, stay down, only hands are up, and then we build up as a unit. Dribble and Perez.
It's SP London now, you know, they come out the second half and they're a bit cooking. You've got to press on them like a remote control.
Oh shit. Hold up, players, next to none! Bro!
As Danny gets back on now, the Simbin's cancelled, and hopefully that extra man allows us to calm the nerves, because SP London, they haven't been diddy Danny. Oh, Hamza says, get off me, he plays it wide to Perez. Can he get it back? Play it back, go on in. No, oh, Perez takes a bit of time. TJR, oh, such a tidy player, plays it wide.
Go on, CJ. What can you do here? Bloody hell, to the sky, he sends it.
Nibble.
Get that guy
up. Nibble, what you want?
Oh, brother, this guy sucks.
Brother.
It's hold up, please. I want to stop that.
Oh, my God.
Stop.
See, I'm ready. Big hat trick.
We're saying a bit of stuff. CB. Stay back, please, with Sam. Yeah, you and Sam. And then, yeah, I
want to
experiment that, so.
And yeah, they score again, and that's 3-3. SMT United have wrapped their 2-goal lead. I guess early payout doesn't really exist, and we've used Skybet on this game. Well, we brought back into it. Jibu takes his shot, but you know, the boys need to find something now. The momentum is definitely SP London's favour. You know, we're still in their half with most of our players there. It's just Jibu lining it up. We've got him in the midfield, hopefully, to try and save the game. Hamza lines up his shot, then he plays it wide to Perez. What can Perez do here? He looks around, he takes it down the line, he plays it back. Keeper has it covered like a blanket. And it's us again. Oh, Perez, what a touch in his chest. Takes it down. Oh, foul ref.
Surely.
Oh, hey, no. Doesn't call it, but it's lucky he's fought to Hamza. Hamza sees Jibs. What can we do here? He look around. Oh, still hands out on the ball now. He looks around. He sees Jibs. Can Jibs find an option? Oh, you know, we're playing our football now. It's just about getting in the back of the net. It's just about regaining our lead. We're pressing high. Unlucky. Go on then, Perez. At number 11, he dances with him. They're tripping. Oh, four of them. He finds an option. Go on, Jibs. Oh, and he hits it. Hits it into the billboard. I don't think that would have hit a basketball net.
You know, Caesar comes back on, you know, Sofa J, a tidy, neat play, you know.
Very, very tidy.
He really done his thing out there.
What a debut, what a cameo for the boy. It was a great performance.
Hey, bro, wallahi, Dean, you should have scored that goal, bro. You're violated. No. There's no excuse, bro. There's no excuse.
I'm my biggest hater, bro. I nutmegged my man. I've seen my one on one, gave him a steppy, nutmegged him. I've seen the keeper. I was like, let me be
friends. Hands up, do it.
Oh, start to bang it. L1, R1.
Stay on it, CC.
It's SMT United now. You know, we're really trying to get our lead back because they've claimed it. And the momentum's on their side, but I know they won't take a point. It's still SP London on the counter right now. They're looking around.
They are still. The build, you look at the team and then you think. They are still. The team's built around them. Heads up, boys. Forward, there's no offside. Forward. Yeah. For 2 years to play it.
Give them the
call. Play it. Let's go.
Come on.
Now quicker, man.
Perez, out on your feet quick, bro.
Know what you're gonna do before you get it, bro. Lads, this can't end the draw, man. I'm not on it still.
What? We need the three, bro. I can't lie, bro.
You can hear it from the bench there. They want all 3 points, you know. This is a side, and yeah, some people take top of 1 point against top of the league, but forget that. We want all 4.
This guy's a problem,
man.
Yes, bro. Flicked it.
You gave him a Berbatov still.
That strike up top, man, he can really get them back into any game. It's just finding them every time, playing it up to him. As SMT United with a ball now, playing a bit more conservative, you know, really trying to keep that ball. We can't afford to just keep losing it. It's a beautiful pass from Dan. Perez pass him. Oh, he doesn't. It's a bit, it was a bit much for him. But then, go on then. Cisse plays it. Oh. Yeah, we get intercepted. It's not SP London on the counter. Oh, he does well to keep that ball. He does well. And he plays it to the striker. Oh, well done.
Not like this. We're getting run out the park by a man that was playing in the park when I wasn't even born.
I don't know what he said, but
suck your mum's words.
I'm taking that
fucking mum's words. Hamza, shots, please. Low and hard, fam.
Low and hard. It's a small goal. About 10 minutes. 2 goals needed.
Hey, and just mad, bro. You know they're going to...
And we go 4-3 down with 9 minutes left on the clock now. SMT United haven't only lost the lead, but now we're chasing a goal back just to get a point. Go on, Hamzad. Give us a chance. Get us back in the game. He takes a bit too long there. Not good enough.
About 8 minutes. 6 minutes, bro. 6 minutes, bro. Man, I'm just set for time, bro. Perez is coming! No! Bro! Perez is coming! Just wait! These attacks are added up now, man. We know what they're on.
6 minutes left. 2 goals needed to just get 3 points. So you'd think SMT United need it. They need it now. There's another counter-attack and it's Perez on the ball. He plays it over. Oh, get intercepted. 6 minutes left on the clock. And you know, SMT United, one of these attacks need to add up. We're testing the keeper, we're preparing the keeper, but if it's not in the back of the net, it's not in the back of the net. We need something. Look at, and he just says, look, Nabil, yes, us. And he's just driving. We've had to double up on him. Yes, double up. Whoa. You know, Sam said, not on my watch. I'm still Sam 77, but. Go, Perez, shots. Oh, and the margins here. You know, we're having the chances, but we're not being clinical. We're shooting a lot of blanks. We need to get in front of that goal. We need to get the ball in the back of it. You pay it wide. Go on, Hamzad.
Surely
now, open goal and he misses it. No. I can't believe it.
The benches can't believe either.
I can't believe it's not 4-4 there now, and it's really action-packed. You know, we're sending everything. We've thrown the white towel and we're just going for it. We're bringing everything we have.
The inside pass.
Sam, yes, Sam. He's another great player, man. He's such a key.
Yeah, we've had to bring him up in the midfield to try and get us back into this game. You know, we need to make it 4-4.
What a great
player. What a player, what a game, what a cameo.
I love it! More of that!
Bro, at least we're getting it forward, but that puts us to be in the back of the net.
Well done, sick man team, get out here. There needs to be a few celebrations already happened already. That haven't happened yet.
You heard it there directly from the gaffer. We should have at least done 5 more celebrations than we have done this game. How many chances have we had the chance to do a goal and do a young Marcus Rashford hand to head? We need to score. Go on, Hamza. He rolls his man and can he finish? Oh, it's intercepted. And you know, you think he just had to take the shot there a bit early. We pull back on JR and yeah, we've thrown everything. We're going basically all attackers and just JR staying back. We need to try and win this game. We need to try and get a goal. I believe there's full 3 minutes on the clock maybe at this time. We still need a goal just to get a point. We're throwing everything we have, but the time is ticking.
The time is actually ticking, man. And I'll be honest, like, the boys need a goal to at least get a point.
At least, at a minimum. We're throwing everything we have, but will it be enough? We're trying our hardest, and
Mukta going up there. Oh, no. Beats one.
Oh, and he's just clatter it out. And you can't blame him. You can't blame him. If it was up to him, he'd send it to the top of the building and hope it stayed there.
Heads on, lad.
Game is really running away from us now, and you know, well, this is first v second in the league, so
I will say
we need
it. Sam has literally intercepted so many balls.
Surely
that's a pen.
Ref, come on, make it exciting. We need anything now.
Hands up, come on, save us.
I wasn't even a tackle.
Save the club. Fucking hell.
JR! 5 minutes,
please! He's not there, bro. Yes, JR! Oh my god. No goal! And play on! Play on! Play on!
Play,
hurry up! Look at Sam!
Yes!
How long ago?
Who played the pass?
1 minute!
NBA!
NBA!
This is it!
And it's SMT United now. I believe there was maybe 3 minutes left at most on the clock. But it's SP London on the counter. The ball's on the wrong side. And Ayo fingertips on that just to keep us in it. Look, he doesn't even get up the front. He just hoofs it out and says, please, do something, Jibu. But Jibu loses the ball now. And it's
Adrian has
lost it. Adrian with the counter. Go on, Hamza. Hamza, I'm there. Please, we need it now.
And that is full time, boy.
I can't believe it. The boys have turned it around and the last key kicks in the game, we brought it back. I mean, what a dramatic game. Honestly, here in the commentary box, I've spilt my juices all over my feet and it's crazy here. I cannot believe the scenes. You'll never see nothing like this in Sunday League football again.
This is the craziest thing I've ever witnessed.
Oh my, you know,
in all our time of doing commentary all the years, you know, I will not lie, they were a great side.
Great side. How is 4-3 down to the last 2 minutes? You know, but guess what?
The boys are shaking their hands, you know.
I can't believe it.
That you can't write it.
Game management.
You can't write this.
Game management. First we gaff still. We come out. We go 3-1 up. We go down. 2 minutes left. 3 minutes left. Still two goals down. I said, ah. You see Cole Palmer last week? I said, I'm feeling like that. SMT. I love it, man.
Ah. Sam. Oh.
In boys.
Lads. That's what football's all about.
Love that still.
United won the game! Oh, win it 2-1.
Bro?
What a game. At this level, you have to come out, you have to perform, man. That's the thing with SMT. The way we play till the very last whistle. We play till the.
Get in the middle. Get in the middle.
With the notepad, that's not bad.
Still catching our breath, you know. What a game, man. We've got our number 7 here to talk to us now. He gets the assist to get us back into the game, and he scores when there was 2 seconds left on the clock, or 12 seconds left on the clock. Jibs, speak.
I mean, I came turned up late, apologies for me, but I had to make up for it. As soon as I came on, I thought, team we're playing against, they gave us so much space. I need to exploit it. Midfield was exploited. So I came on. It was nice to get a goal, first shot.
Yeah, what was the emotion? How did it feel like? Oh, no, celebrate with the lads.
Nah, it was amazing. You can't explain it. You can't explain it. But yeah, as soon as that happened, this one for the run, just had so much energy. Exploited. Yeah, I'm sure.
Gaffer. What was it feeling like the last 5 minutes? It was an emotional roller coaster.
It was an emotional roller coaster. I felt like I was on sort the foot park. Yeah. It started and I asked the ref, I said, ref, how long left? He said 5 minutes. I looked at my notes and they didn't matter no more. I just said, you know what, the boys are there and if they want to do it, they will do it. 2 minutes left, bang, 4-4, Jibu assist. I said, okay, how long left now, ref? He said 1 minute. I heard someone on the bench say, you know, we'll take a point. I looked at them and I said, game's not done. Jibu's still on. Goes there, he creates. All the team just started working together. Like, it was a team effort. That last minute, from the to the referee, till that goal, was blood, sweat, and tears. And that's what we do. We fight for the badge.
SMT United, that's what we do.
SMT United.
We make content and we get 3 points.
All 3 points. I'm a happy man. I'm going to go home now and have a great dinner. You know, Kathy, I've still been asking her, Kathy, can we get over this player? You know, Kathy said, you know what, the loan deal extended for an extra week. So this is his last day on the loan, but yeah. I'm really trying to activate that option to buy. You know, it's really the wage bill that we can't match. It's a problem.
Sorry.
You know, full time. We've won all 3 points in the last minute of the game. It was a special feeling. It's hard to describe. I'm still speechless, honestly. The boys came out and they just gave their all. They gave everything they had. No more energy left by full time. This is what we do. We fight till it's over. Trust me. Be back next week.
Can you make an edit of me for my highlights for TikTok?
Can you do that for me?
A real. A real, you know. Hey, I can think it's gonna last 5 seconds.
Yeah. I'll be real. Took a while for me to understand my purpose. Tinted windows around this sports car when I'm staring.